$5 million for new buses and upgrades. Now officials are trying to figure out how the application was emailed to Washington as a cover letter only. Apparently none of the necessary supporting documents attached to it. The votes are in and nothing has changed. Republican and Democratic lawmakers voted today to keep their current leaders. Capitol Hill Bill Brown takes a look at why getting there wasn't easy for one of them.
She may be giving up the gavel, but Nancy Pelosi holding on to power as leader of Democrats in the House. In a contentious closed-door vote, Democrats elected Pelosi to lead them when they become the minority party next year. She survived a rebellion of conservative Democrats, ready to push